Hey everyone, it's Cooper at the Mountain Bike Co-op, and today we're at Raging River riding a iconic lap here. So today we're gonna be riding Poppin Tops into Flow State, and the best thing about this trail is it progresses as you go up the mountain. So it goes from green to blue to black. So if you're new to mountain biking or you're exploring the Seattle area, definitely check this one out. And today we're doing a full lap. So with that, I'll stop talking and let's start riding.
Feels good. It's running really well.
So what I used to do is lap upper and lower Poppin Tops, and you can take this road up and then link up with upward mobility, and you can just do that upper section as many times as you want. And then when you're ready to call it a day, right down to Flow State. All right, Flow State, here we go.
Oh. What a fun lap. If you haven't ridden that yet, you definitely gotta get out at Raging and give it a try. One of the most iconic laps in the Seattle area. Let me know if you have any questions down in the comments, but just wanna say thanks for watching. And remember, go get out and ride your bike too. See you in the next video.